girls on the grind. This is for the girls that'll work full time. This is for the self-made girls, yeah, the self